Okay, hey everybody, it's Avanties, and I am going to actually play the prologue and the first wing of Karazhan for you guys tonight. I have not seen it. I purposely avoided all streams today. I've not watched anybody play it. I don't know anything about the fights. I wanted to give you guys a pure, real reaction as we go through it. So, let's get right to it. Right, join Medivh for a night of magical extravagance. Enchanted Raven and Firelands
Rose,
Portal.
why is there a demon in the ballroom?
An uninvited guest. This party's going to be great, but what's Malcazar doing here? Summon a 6/6 Avisal. Okay, so the first thing I've noticed, this music is really good.
Again.
All right. Arcane power, you have spell damage +5 this turn. Archmage's Insight, your spells cost 0 this turn. Good lord. And Mysterious Rune, put 5 random mage secrets into play. You know what? I think we're just going to keep all those and see what happens. All right. Yay, new toys.
You did not invite me. I am a prince of the Eridar.
Well,
After
let's
last time, we're still fixing the hole in the roof.
just go ahead and make it 40 armor.
All dimensions, all realities are open to me.
Except this party.
Why do you call? Why do you call?
Wow. He starts with 6 mana. Okie dokie. Draw 3 cards for 2 mana.
Job's done.
Wow. Whenever you cast a spell, shuffle a copy of it into your deck. Holy cow.
Moroz, check on the chess set. The real guests will be arriving soon.
So we're going to start with this next turn. Okay. Then we're going to cast this. Wow. We'll go ahead and deal with one of those guys. Deal with the other one. Play a bunch of random secrets.
Job
Frostbolt him
done.
to the face.
Sir, the Medivhs are set up. Barnes is rehearsing with them now.
The Medivhs? Interesting. You know what? Let's just go ahead and do that.
Job's done.
All right.
Have you looked outside, sir? There are raid bosses scrambling for an invitation.
Hmm. Wow.
I want to be just like Medivh.
Okie dokie.
Balloons! Morose, we forgot the balloons!
Sir, balloons terrify Murlocs. Remember last week?
This is a big book.
Embrace the light.
Nice. Yeah.
I want to be just like Medivh. Prepare yourselves for the ultimate test.
Another test.
Well, it sucks that he didn't get his ability.
You invited Jaraxxus? The weakling?
Have you heard his karaoke? He's amazing!
And he didn't torch the library.
Oh, that's cool.
Summon me.
Sweet.
Summon me.
Another test.
Probably should have killed the 5-1, but so those guys are gonna just keep coming.
From the void, I come.
Okay, there we go. Now we're picking away. See what we get. Oh. Oh. Did I say oh? Nice. Aw, boo.
Stop
seven cards.
You cannot stop the cloud here.
Let's see.
Let the dark consume.
I guess we're just gonna go face. Almost out of cards. Let's see. There we go. Maybe he can't just siphon soul that. No. All right, that'll do it. Sweet. That was fun.
To your home, demon.
So long.
I'm taking you with me.
Well, that's not good.
Well, this isn't good.
This is what I just said. All right. Great start.
Someone will have to clean up this mess before the party.
All right, I bet I have to do it through my phone since I bought it through my phone. So I will be right back. Okay, so I think I got the issue figured out. So I bought Karazhan on my phone through Amazon, and I hadn't unlocked it on my phone, so it hadn't unlocked it here as showing I had purchased it. So, should be taken care of.
I'm Rose, Karazhan Stewart, and I need your help. Medivh's gone. We'll need the portals at the top of the tower to save him and the party.
Alright.
Without Medivh, the tower is out of control.
Reach the top of the tower before the party takes over. So first up is the Silverware Golem. His ability is summon a 1-1 plate. For that we get Deadly Fork and Silverware Golem. Alright. Let's check it out. What do we wish to play? Let's play Nazoth Rogue. Yeah, let's play Nazoth Rogue. Ow. I have no idea if this will work, but let's play it. It should be fun. Like I said, I know nothing about any of these fights. I've not watched any videos or any play, so.
Watch your back.
We're gonna hold on to that Fan of Knives just because he can summon a bunch of 1-1s. And we got nothing early game.
The silverware is working together. We're surrounded.
Set the table! Set the floor!
It's attacking me with a spoon.
Here we go.
Thank you. Okay. Still don't have a whole lot I can use.
Here we go.
Plates have charge. Okie dokie. Another charge. All right, that puts us at 5.
You want to buy a funnel cake?
Here we go.
Now we can start applying some pressure. Wish I still had my fan of knives. Alright, let's see here. Best way to take care of this guy. Let's see. Let's go ahead and trot out Sylvanas.
I won!
Here we go.
Hey, lights out.
Oh.
Need a drink?
Okay, so that guy's gotta go. Hallelujah.
That one was an antique.
Seal for Argon lights out.
I won!
Let none survive.
Job's done.
All right. And I got a coin.
Need a drink?
Okay.
So many wonderful poisons.
Here we go.
Let none survive.
Hey, lights out.
Into the breach.
Actually, no, you know what? Let's get another minion on the board. All right. Now he's full. That's good. He's gonna draw a whole bunch of cards. And then next turn we're gonna kill him. Unless he can has something weird to clear the board. We'll see. Plates have taunt. That'll do it. See here. So I need to cast a one mana spell.
This guy's toast.
Kill that guy.
Here we go.
Kill that one. Kill that one. Kill that one. Kill that one.
Let none survive.
He's gonna be at one.
The shadows beckon.
We'll just set up to kill him next turn. Okay, that's fine. Not gonna help. Not gonna help. And that's game.
Need a taste?
Here we go.
Lights out.
Sweet. Yes, the dishes are done. All right. Sweet. What is next?
Medivh enchanted the mirror to compliment our guests, but without him, well, you'll see.
The stairs are behind this very rude mirror. His ability is passive. Whenever a minion is played, summon a 1/1 copy of it. Oh my gosh. This should be interesting. Which makes Sylvanas very dangerous here. We'll have to wait and see what happens. But a lot of my guys could be very dangerous here.
Valera versus the Magic Mirror! What's up?
What?
What's up? Alright, Again, this is gonna probably be very useful. I don't need to use it as early as I did last time. And there's the dangerous card I just talked about.
Wow, you guys are ugly!
I will be your death!
No, you!
Someday I'll be just like you!
Alright. This is gonna be rough, I can already tell.
You know, take candle.
Mind if I roll need?
Oh, you have that in your deck?
Need?
Oh, no, he doesn't get a copy of it. I do. That's gonna make Sylvanas better. Oh my gosh.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest? Them all. Not you, Grandpa.
I am master of magics. I am master of magics.
Wow.
I'm not ready.
All right.
Lord Nefarious should arrive soon. I shudder to think how he'll respond.
Nefarious? More like Nefarious, am I right?
Okay, that's pretty funny.
Your mother was a murderer! Your mother was a murderer!
Alright. We're slowly gaining control here.
Someday I'll be just like you! Someday I'll be just like you!
That way I get to decide what does.
I am master of magic. I am master of magic.
Okay. So let's do this. We're gonna take this guy. Just gotta kinda maintain control of the board.
Let none survive.
Hey, lights out. Freeze.
Buy one! Buy one!
Take on. You're coming.
You're coming.
Are you ready for this?
Good.
Are you ready for this?
One. Actually, no.
For honor. The Earth are upon us.
Oh, it's gotta be an enemy minion. Yeah, that's fine.
Let none survive.
For honor.
Hey, lights out.
Got him.
Hey, woo! I want a rebound!
All right, awesome.
Excellent. The stairs to the opera are just up ahead.
Well, there's the pantry spider. All right.
Medivh left the chess pieces out. This might get tricky.
Okay, the chess king guards the stairs. Win a game to reach the next floor. So this could be tricky. I'm not good at chess, I'll go ahead and tell you. So, if Medivh cheats, well, you know, we'll have to wait and see. I'm excited. I've heard a lot of good things about this event so far. Again, I know nothing about it, so I don't know how it's played.
King versus the Black King.
None shall pass.
On guard.
All right. White pawn auto attack. Deal 1 damage to the enemies opposite this minion. White knight charge. Can't attack heroes. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna just keep this hand because I don't really know what I'm looking for. So let's see what happens.
Here, pieces will attack automatically at the end of your turn.
Okay.
If a piece is between two enemies, it will strike them both.
En passant. En passant.
Job done.
En passant.
Proper positioning is key to victory. Get those double attacks.
En passant.
Job's done.
Quinning into the Black Knight. Okay. I see kind of how the positioning is key. Most minion.
The other guests are lining up outside. We're nearly to the opera, but we need to hurry.
Okay.
En passant.
Okay.
Marvelous.
Job's done.
Okay. Excellent. I need a pawn. Okay. Now I need that.
Job done.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Perfect. Okay, good. Okay, so I think I'm finally getting the hang of this. I think we have board control now. we can start doing some damage to him to finish him off. So we'll put this guy here. Attack there. See if we can find a bishop to put there. And go to town. That's gonna do it. Excellent. That is a lot of fun. That really is a lot of fun. Well done, Blizzard. Well done.
Well done. At this rate, we'll reach the top of the tower in time to save the party.
Alright guys, that's gonna do it for me. This was normal mode. Zerotio is gonna be doing a video on getting through these in heroic. So look for that to be coming along. Woo, there's my card. Yeah. And Moros. Alright, two class challenges. Awesome.
Alright. The opera house is just up those stairs. I'm sure Barnes will let us through quickly.
Alright guys, I will be back next week when the next wing unlocks. Good gaming. Okay, so I think I got the issue figured out. So I bought Karazhan on my phone through Amazon and I hadn't unlocked it on my phone, so it hadn't unlocked it here as showing I had purchased it. So should be taken care of.
I'm Rose, Karazhan Steward, and I need your help. Medivh's gone. We'll need the portals at the top of the tower to save him and the party.
Alright.
Without Medivh, the tower is out of control.
Reach the top of the tower before the party takes over. So first up is the Silverware Golem. His ability is summon a 1-1 plate. For that we get Deadly Fork and Silverware Golem. Alright. Let's check it out. What do we wish to play? Let's play Nazoth Rogue. Yeah, let's play Nazoth Rogue. Ow. I have no idea if this will work, but let's play it. It should be fun. Like I said, I know nothing about any of these fights. I've not watched any videos or any play, so.
Watch your back.
We're gonna hold on to that Fan of Knives just because he can summon a bunch of 1-1s. And we got nothing early game.
The silverware is working together. We're surrounded.
Set the tailor! Set the floor!
It's attacking me with a spoon.
Here we go.
Okay. Still don't have a whole lot I can use.
Here we go.
Five. plates have charge. Okie dokie. Another charge. Alright, that puts us at 5.
You wanna buy a funnel's good
too? Here we go.
Now we can start applying some pressure. Wish I still had my fan of knives. Alright, let's see here. Best way to take care of this guy. Let's see. Let's go ahead and trot out Sylvanas.
I won!
Here we go.
Hey, lights out.
Oh.
Need a drink?
Okay, so that guy's gotta go. Hallelujah.
That one was an antique.
Sealed for hey. Argon lights out.
I won!
Let none survive.
Job's done.
All right. And I got a coin.
Need a drink?
Okay.
So many wonderful poisons.
Here we go.
Let none survive.
Hey, lights out.
Into the breach.
Actually, no, you know what? Let's get another minion on the board. All right. Now he's full. That's good. He's gonna draw a whole bunch of cards. And then next turn we're gonna kill him. Unless he can has something weird to clear the board. We'll see. Plates have taunt. That'll do it. Let's see here. So I need to cast a one mana spell.
Ha, this guy's toast.
Kill that guy.
Here we go.
Kill that one. Kill that one. Kill that one. Kill that one.
Let none survive.
Heh. He's gonna be at one.
The shadows beckon.
We'll just set up to kill him next turn. Okay, that's fine. Not gonna help. Not gonna help. And that's game.
Need a taste?
Here we go.
Hey, lights out.
Sweet. Yes, the dishes are done. All right. Sweet. What is next?
Medivh enchanted the mirror to compliment our guests, but without him, well, you'll see.
The stairs are behind this very rude mirror. His ability is passive. Whenever a minion is played, summon a 1/1 copy of it. Oh my gosh. This should be interesting. Which makes Sylvanas very dangerous here. We'll have to wait and see what happens. But a lot of my guys could be very dangerous here.
Valera versus the Magic Mirror! What's up?
What's up? Alright, Again, this is gonna probably be very useful. I don't need to use it as early as I did last time. And there's the dangerous card I just talked about.
Wow, you guys are ugly!
I will be your death!
No, you!
Someday I'll be just like you!
Alright.
Just like you!
Here we go.
This is gonna be rough, I can already tell. Oh, no, he doesn't get a copy of it. I do. That's going to make Sylvanas better. Oh my gosh.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all? Not you, Grandpa.
I am master of magics. I am master of magics.
Wow.
Taste.
All right.
Lord Nefarious should arrive soon. I shudder to think how he'll respond.
Nefarious? More like Nefarious, am I right?
Okay, that's pretty funny.
Your mother was a murloc! Your mother was a murloc!
Thank you. Thank you.
Job's done.
Alright. We're slowly gaining control here. That way I get to decide what does.
I am master of magic. I am master of magic.
Okay. So let's do this. We're gonna take this guy.
All right.
So now we've just got to kind of maintain control of the board.
Let none survive.
Hey, lights out. Freeze.
Buy one! Buy one!
Take heart. You're coming.
Here we go.
Are you ready for this?
Good.
Are you ready for this?
Buy one!
Actually, no.
For honor. The Earth all upon us.
Oh, it's gotta be an enemy minion. Yeah, that's fine.
Let none survive.
For honor.
Hey, lights out. Three.
Got him.
Hey,
woo! Alright, awesome.
Excellent. The stairs to the opera are just up ahead.
Well, there's the pantry spider. Alright.
Uh, Medivh left the chess pieces out. This might get tricky.
Okay, the chess king guards the stairs. Win a game to reach the next floor. So this could be tricky. I'm not good at chess, I'll go ahead and tell you. So, if Medivh cheats, well, you know, we'll have to wait and see. I'm excited. I've heard a lot of good things about this event so far. Again, I know nothing about it, so I don't know how it's played.
The White King versus the Black King.
None shall pass.
On guard.
All right. White pawn auto attack. Deal one damage to the enemies opposite this minion. White knight charge. Can't attack heroes. Okay. You know what? I'm going to just keep this hand because I don't really know what I'm looking for. So let's see what happens.
Here, pieces will attack automatically at the end of your turn.
Okay.
If a piece is between two enemies, it will strike them both.
En passant. En passant.
Job done.
En passant.
Proper positioning is key to victory. Get those double attacks.
En passant.
Job's done.
Coining into the Black Knight. Okay. I see kind of how the positioning is key. Leftmost minion.
The other guests are lining up outside. We're nearly to the opera, but we need to hurry.
Okay.
En passant.
Okay.
Marvelous.
Checkmate.
Job's done.
On the song.
Okay. Excellent. I need a pawn. Okay. Now I need that.
Job's done.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Perfect. Okay, good. Okay, so I think I'm finally getting the hang of this. I think we have board control now. We can start doing some damage to him to finish him off. So we'll put this guy here. Attack there. See if we can find a bishop to put there. And go to town.
Oh!
That's gonna do it. Excellent. That is a lot of fun. That really is a lot of fun. Well done, Blizzard. Well done.
At this rate, we'll reach the top of the tower in time to save the party.
Alright, guys. That's gonna do it for me. This was normal mode. Zeroshio's gonna be doing a video on getting through these in heroic. So, look for that to be coming along. Woo! There's my card. Yeah! And Moros. Alright, two class challenges. Awesome.
Excellent. All right. The opera house is just up those stairs. I'm sure Barnes will let us through quickly.
Alright guys, I will be back next week when the next wing unlocks. Good gaming.